gonna play the media, whatever the media is, which is the music guy.
Right.
And change it back to a physical mic, and it's quiet.
Why can't we talk so, to the quieter?
All right, perfect. Genius by you. I love it.
He said, if they make a mistake, they're going to yell up to us and tell us.
We can actually hear it because the window's open.
Yeah, they're going to tell us what to change the time to. So, like, if they need 30 seconds instead of 60 or 80, they're going to tell us.
Okay.
But other than that, I know the singers.
I don't have a roster for them, so. And not only announcing our goals, and I don't think they scored many, but it is a four star. So.
The horde trip?
Yep. So no Gallagher, no Raskovich, no Tyler. Who's the fourth one?
What's his name?
It's a good guy.
13, not Lenox.
13 is.
What's his name? He's got a twin, isn't he?
Minch.
Oh.
Yep, you're right.
Where are they from?
New York.
Really?
Yeah.
Get it. Nice play. That's a great play. Great job. Shoot, man. Yeah!
That thickens up the goal for the Cats. They pulled it within 3-1.
When the game resumes, are they going back to the middle of the field, or are they going to start when they were?
They'll start down that end, probably. All right.
Williamson needs a hockey team. I know what's going on in hockey.
Well, when you're rich and you can donate a rink to us, you're happy.
That's the case, I will.
Alright. Keep it in mind.
We can put it right behind an electrical shop.
Love it. Do it. Get it, yeah. Oh, he had it. Nice job.
Yeah.
Oh.
Cooper, Conroy with the goal pulls the Mechanics within 3-2. Matt Dickinson picking up the assist. Time to go 4:34. Matt Dickinson with the goal. Unassisted at the 3:22 mark, ties the game at 3 apiece.
What's up? Yep. Good job.
Yeah, Connor. Yeah.
No. That scared me. That's not a good pass.
We're now bringing conclusion to the first quarter of play with your score at the end of one. Waves 3, Hudson Valley 3. We let me know there is a malfunction with the scoreboard. We cannot turn the quarter on, so it is the second quarter of play. Tied 3 apiece heading into that second quarter.
Have you reset it on the face-off?
Yeah, but I'm gonna, they told me to wait, just in case.
Got it.
So I gotta wait until
somebody gets possession anywhere?
Yep.
Gallagher's good. Like he's
a snake. He puts the ball right in the middle. And it's on the line.
Titus is good, but yeah, he's replaceable. So
Minch hasn't really played a lot.
Yeah, he hasn't. Oh, I was there.
Shoot!
Barrett's playing?
Yeah.
This is where Pierce's number.
Yeah.
I don't know what number Pierce is.
Sean Lure with the goal at the 10:25 mark, ties things at 4 apiece.
Shoot it, you know he'll shoot it.
He loves shooting.
He does love shooting.
Back to 60.
Assist to Luke Van Auken. The Mechanics grab their first lead of the day at 5-4.
we didn't need the man up that time. We just scored.
Yeah. And now we're in man up again.
Still?
They just threw that penalty because he scored. That's the second time Dickie scored while he was getting hit in the head.
And they said the penalty still stays?
I think.
I thought it was like a gold row if I like.
I don't know.
Maybe not.
Oh no, we definitely are man up because they only have one wing. And the face is
alright, here we go. Well,
yeah, they have five on right now.
Oh, great job! That's awesome! Take your time. Oh!
Sorry, so
we're going to take a timeout with 8:56 left to go here in the first half. They lead 5-4.
Great idea.
Assist to Cooper Conroy. Got to score up 6-4.
We are. But it's pretty good. like their kids are on scholarship, so not all of them.
That was sick.
That was sick.
But what are we playing? Like, I thought everything we play is like
We play like St. Joe's and like.
What is that? The club team then?
It's a club team. We're in a club.
That's not the same.
No, club teams are 4-year colleges that, you know, maybe they didn't have it with one program, but they got like, these kids got cut from it. But they're still good. Like, St. Joe's guys are all still good. Really?
He's one.
Yeah, I mean, Westchester has, you know, 25 street dogs.
Isn't there often another county?
Yeah,
they weren't that good. We should have beat them.
I think if we'd have had Gallagher and had Dickinson, we would have
beat them. Yeah.
I mean, they were hurt.
I forgot Dickinson wasn't there.
And Gallagher wasn't either.
We're a solid team. I mean, we're...
I know. We're about all our guys are here. Get it! Thank you. Got him.
Now, Golden Pool's down to within 6-5 with 1:37 left to go in the first half.
Isn't this the second?
Second quarter. It's first half. Second quarter. Two quarters.
Just like that, 10 seconds later, Hudsonville scores their second goal within 10 seconds to tie things at 6-6. Take the timeout with 1 minute left to go here in the first half. We're tied at 6-6.
Running around, like they're just like too close.
Your attention, please. We've been asked that the children that are playing by the field would get away from the field of play. The officials have asked for them to be removed from the field of play, so if they could come back up towards the stands area and off the field, that would be great. Thank you. Scores with 23 seconds left to go back on top, 7-6. Bring to a conclusion the first half of play with your score at halftime. That's about Union College 7, Williamson College of the Trades 6. It's a back and forth battle. Hudson Valley grabbing a quick 3-0 lead, only to see Williamson come back to tie things at 3-3 at the end of the first quarter. Hudson Valley went back on top 4-3, and then Mechanics scored 3 straight again. Phillip 6-4, only to see Hudson Valley score 3 in the final minute, 37 seconds. Well, 7-6 again, and that's where we stand. As far as Williamson goals go, the 8:19 mark of the first quarter, their first goal, Tony Matt Dixon. He clipped the Mechanics, pulled them to within 2. They were down 3-0. His goal came at the 8:14 mark. Pulled them to within 3-1. That's the team CD, so with the assist. Then at the 4:34 mark, Cooper Conway with the goal. Assist from Matt Dickinson. Goes in within 3-2. And then Matt Dickinson unassisted. Tied things up at 3-3. And that's where it stood at the end of the first quarter. After Hudson Valley went back on top 4-3, and Mechanics then tied things up at 4-4. Sean Gore unassisted at the 10:24 mark. They hit the first lead of the game at the 9:12 mark. Matt Dickinson with the goal off the assist from Luke Van Auken. They then added another goal just over 2 minutes later at the 7:11 mark. Sean Gore with the assist from Cooper Conroy, and they were up 6-4. To 1:37 when Hudson Valley scored 3 goals in a minute and 37 seconds span. We're up 7-6 at halftime. Your goal scorers for the Mechanics, Matt Dickinson with 3, Sean Lowe with 2, Cooper Conroy with 1 assists. Going to Constantine at CDs is 1, Matt Dickinson 1, Luke Van Auken 1, and Cooper Conroy with 1.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
get the ball. Seconds, you better shoot it. Shoot it.
Kids are trying to talk to you.
What kids?
Somebody's about climbing on to get a pink ball.
Thank you.
Josh with a big save there for the Cats. Six.
Oh!
Who's it?
Yeah.
Get there!
Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Darn it.
Another goal to 123 mark. And you go up 9-6.
No goal?
Well, no, goal, but wait, goal.
conclusion of the third quarter. By the way, the score at the end of three, Hudson Valley Community College Vikings 10, Williamson College and 3, Mechanics 7. Teams were tied at 6-6. Hudson Valley outscoring Williamson 4-1 here in the third quarter. Williamson's low goal coming by Sean Lloyd, the 120 mark.
I sat once sat through a hockey game, but it was the first period. I swear an hour long. Because there's so many stoppages.
Yeah, well, you were here for the other one the other night. There's two teams. So if you play a junior college team, we're playing tonight, it takes forever. If you play like a club team like we play usually, they're done in like an hour and 15 minutes. It's awesome. But they play 15 minutes, but they do running clocks, so you never stop.
So it was the junior college league, like right below the NCAA.
But some of their guys will get scholarships to play, like the same or something like that.
Okay.
But they're better.
So the junior college has like D1, D2, D3, right? Like NCAA does?
They do.
And we're D3?
Well, we're in the USCAA, so we're in the state of Alabama, so we're in the NCLL for the class. We're in Division II non-scholarship. They have Division I and Division II. We're in Division II.
There we go. Because I was wondering how that worked, because like Talon clearly is like.
Yeah, he's doing nothing but wrestle. You know, Division I school, lower level.
Yeah, it was great though because I used him as my excuse not to wrestle this year because we're the same weight.
Yeah, that's a good excuse. You're 165?
Yes, I am.
Really?
Yep.
Right. Yeah, that's a good excuse.
It's either that or I had to cut a ton of weight and I didn't feel like doing that.
6 month to pull the Cavs with a 2-10-8.
I'm like, he's like a really lefty. with you.
Okay.
Hold on, I need to get up.
He's
that light, and then that light just. Hold on, that light again. He was freaking good. I don't know what's going on. No, bro. No.
Bro, what's happening?
Okay, how about we just restart the game?
Stop.
Restart the game.
This is not about. Thank you. Jeez.
Oh.
Don't push it. Stop. Oh, what are you doing?
Yeah.
Alright. Wait, come on. Let's go.
No, he's not. He's
gonna score. Never! No, he's gonna score.
Great idea, you gotta shoot. You gotta shoot low. You gotta shoot high.
How come they say you shoot it low?
They see it. It's hard. If you shoot it high, they'll see it. If you shoot it low, it's gotta get to a body and something that bounces weird and they don't get it.
My buddy Jack, who used to play for Ridley, said it's easier to catch.
When it's high?
Yeah, when it's high, it's easier to catch. And it's less strain on the net.
Get it! Oh, darn it! It's still loose.
Save
whole
Jordan.
Hey, I'm good.
exactly. You don't have to do anything.
Tonight's game, and it was a good one. Score out to Mount Community College 11, Williamson 8. Williamson coming into tonight's game undermanned. They were missing three starters and a fourth key contributor to a horticulture trip for the horticulture students down in Mississippi. So again, facing almost overwhelming odds, but what an effort by the Mechanic team as they lose, but give it a battle, falling 11-8 to the Vikings. So I want to thank you for attending tonight's game. We hope to see you sometime in the near future. Until then, take care. God bless you.